Also new tonight, Raleigh police arrested the man they say shot and killed another man near Shaw University. Police charged 25-year-old Charles Douglas Mitchell tonight. They say he killed 23-year-old Christopher Locus. Investigators believe the suspect knew the victim. A passerby called 911 this morning, alerting police to a dead body near the intersection of Lenore and Blunt Streets.